Now, welcome back, guys. This is me, Javion. So last time, Axel was being mean. He was a jerk. And
oh yeah, but Javion, the video was not sent to YouTube yet.
Oh.
Sorry, guys. I'm just watching my phone. So sorry about that.
Okay. Now let's get moving.
I'd like to get an early start. Glad you're okay.
Thanks, Jesse.
I did some thinking last night. I'm resourceful, you know? People always say that. And I am a good friend. Most of the time, I'm a good friend. Now, yesterday I wasn't at my best for 1 second, and it's like, none of that matters. Except for one thing. Petra still needs us.
Can you cut my spaghetti?
It won't happen again.
We're
in this together now. I'm with you guys. To the end.
You're cool with me, Lucas.
Thanks, Jesse.
Me too.
Thanks.
If you're alright, man.
Are there anybody who doesn't know what a teenage mutant ninja turtle is? Okay. Where have you been? I'll take that.
Living under a rock? All right, then, let's head out.
He is one of four teenage mutant ninja turtles. But that's enough of an introduction.
Look
let's
at that,
flip it and do this. So this is the finished result that we are going for, guys. Today we're going to be creating
Raphael, get a closer look.
One of the four teenage mutant ninja turtles. The only problem with
okay, let's get a closer look. Go.
That's what we're trying to figure out. It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right, look.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out. Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that you don't really want to find it.
Get behind me.
Probably not a good thing.
Oh, come on, Spencer Faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off. There's a crafting table, maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
Alright everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have is some chicken feathers I picked up off of a chicken machine.
That's some guts, some flint steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I bought.
String, sticks, flint, and string.
Taking place.
The order of the pig's blood is changing.
I'll get the paramedics ahead. Fuck you!
This must be their intent on me.
That's just my phone. I'm watching the game and remembering on my phone.
Saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would offer their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Azor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The story's never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
There must be a reason he never been mentioned.
Maybe he was different back then.
Maybe they kicked him out.
I can't believe he punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the only way it would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
He just killed it!
Oh good, I can see the fist lights already. Oh Jesus!
Hey bros! What's up? I mean, who's it hanging? I don't mean that, I mean how's it hanging, man? Oh bless you.
I didn't sneeze.
Oh, I love a latte. Oh, maybe I'll make some out of water or something. Or some sushi. Or some herby focaccia. Oh, man, it's totally bad, man. It's totally bad.
Fucking shut up!
Why am I watching this? What? Exactly.
Oh, honey. Are you okay? Oh, did he get dumped? Oh dear. Oh, hello! Well, look, at least ask me out to dinner first!
Gabriel wanted us to find. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Pepper's relying on it. That Witherstorm is still out there.
We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something.
We've got to find the Order of the Stone. But there are only two left. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing. That means Magnus. Or Illidan. Let's head out. I'm not going out today. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be. But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be. Don't. There's even a small chance she's alive. I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. We're gonna have a chance of fortifying if we need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia is totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elizabeth. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. When it comes to destruction, Magnus is a mess. You're a smart person. The smart thing to do is to go get Let's do this.
Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back, okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it. Guys?
What happened?
Now. Back to our original self. Hey, Mom. And once we've done that, we can finally start making some.
Jesse and Axel return to the Nether, intent on finding Magnus, the Lord, and find themselves in a kingdom of chaos, full of dangerous people with poor impulse control and some deadly power. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its way, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Step 2 is pretty simple. So come up to where it says wearing, come back over to the Avoiding Selection tab, and now we're going to want to make a few differences. So the first one we want to do is come to the Faces panel and just search Red up here. And if you don't see these red glowing eyes, then just search Red Glow. And then the only option available, click to equip those eyes and make sure you have equipped them and they are looking all creepy and scary on your face. Get me out of here! Now, once you have equipped the red eyes, it is time to change the body. So what we want to do is come to where it says right arm here and search in the box here, which is W-A-M-A.
Okay.
And once you have done that, you're going to want to equip the woman arm and also the torso, which rides, and then you want to equip the legs as well, just like that. And right now, you should be looking at exactly how I look, but with maybe some different clothes on, but we will change that in a second.